What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Mr. Q here. Today we are playing Man of War again. We are going to do the third mission of USA, and this is Bocage. This mission will probably be very long, very enduring. As I know so far of this mission, it's a defense mission, and you have to defend an area. And over a period of time, it takes a lot of time to do so. Anyway, let's get into this.
Major, today we have a huge task ahead of us. Your objective is to defend the outskirts of Bocage from a German armored counteroffensive. Our field HQ must remain ours at all costs. The more enemy attack waves we survive, the more reinforcements HQ will grant us.
Okay. So, okay, we gotta move our troops into positions, I guess. Sherman. We'll stick a Sherman along this piece here. And we'll stick the other Sherman over here.
Reinforcements have arrived.
We'll stick him about there. And then Stuart can go here.
Taste this! Give him hell!
The enemy intercepted our convoy not far from our location. This convoy contains a special tank. We should try and recover this tank to ensure victory.
Okay, looks like we got a tank to recover. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send these guys, this group here, with these guys here, and we're gonna wait, are these engineers?
Got it, sir!
They're not engineers. Someone's an engineer. This is all airborne? Someone's an engineer. I really do have sandbags. Let's send these guys up. As we do get up to this position, there will be a lot of infantry. These are friendlies, I believe. Yeah, they are. So Stuart got taken out, but we got Pershing there as well. We got Wild Cow as well, apparently. We're trying to think of what we can do, to be honest.
Yes, sir.
Let's get these guys mounted up somewhere.
Major, I have received reports from forward observers claiming there's a major enemy armor column ahead. It seems like the assault is starting. Prepare yourself to defend. Any allied convoy survivors are now under your command.
Got it, sir.
Let's get those guys from
position. Got it, sir.
Get those guys there and also let's get
these
guys somewhere. So Stuart will be able to give cover and fire. But these guys are coming up. Okay, let's have a look. Spread these guys out a bit.
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
Got it, sir.
Got it, sir.
We'll even put money in there. Okay, we need a team to start repairing,
yes,
so we'll get this guy. We'll get another guy, so this guy. Nope, don't do that.
Yes, sir.
I'll just quickly turn off all this shit, this stuff. Because it's annoying. Anyway, let's
grab
this.
Sir.
Let's do a repair.
Got it, sir.
We need to do one, two. What's that? That is a Panzer III N. Well, I see M then, but it's M.
Let him have it.
See if we can hit it.
Let him hit it.
He's bouncing, but he is damaged. Side armor again.
Enemy is straight ahead.
Go!
He did it.
Panzerweich, nimm Munition, Leute!
We got all the tanks. Maybe we want to bring that Sherman up to come and help. The Sherman may have been a better choice here. There's a lot of tanks here. Let's get the other Sherman over here as well.
Yes, sir.
Here we go, guys. These guys should be fine. How did he miss that rocket? Hopefully that one damaged that one.
Sure. Good job. You survived another enemy attack wave. HQ grants you additional resources. Use them wisely and prepare for the next enemy attack wave.
Okay. So now that we have survived the first attack wave, we can now eventually move up. I don't want to use this guy now. We're going to continue to capture that. Do we have crew here or not?
Got it, sir.
I don't know if we have crew. What are these guys?
Got it, sir. Ready for more.
They're not tank crew. Okay, let's get a bunch of tank crew up here. Get another squad. There is a truck here. That can come in useful. Let's push on the right side now. Yeah, well, Wolverines and Sherman's over here, so we should be fine.
Reinforcements have arrived.
But in the meanwhile, it's tank. Oh, this tank is fucked. Jeez. Where's that firing from? Ooh, I shot.
Stay on course! LDP shell!
Fucking strip shells.
Let him hit
it. APCR we got? Yeah. If we use APCR, I should go straight for the building and hit the tank on the other side. Maybe not. Maybe that gun's not actually capable of doing that. Anyway, let's get a guy to repair this tank here. Let's get another guy to repair this tank here. Do you have ISO on that tank? I don't know if you do. Yeah, you do. I think he's just out of range of anything. I don't even. Oh, we got it anyway, it's fine.
Yes, sir! Target's in the infantry.
Enemies on the right!
Fire!
Stay on course!
Pour it on him!
Repair's complete.
Run back.
Move out! Keep low!
I don't know if I climb or not, but no, he didn't. This is run back to the same spot. We have.
Yes, sir.
There we go. We got some more guys up here. Same with the second there.
Got it, sir.
We grab a guy from this squad to get in the truck. There's the other. Here's the squad for the tank. We keep him behind there for now. How many people are in this crew?
Fire!
It can crew 5 to 9 people. Okay. Does this truck want to move or not? No, it needs repairs. Get him to repair that. As I said, it is going to be a long mission because you got all these attack waves and shit. On two. Wait, these are looks, aren't they? Yeah. Oh shit.
Yes, sir.
Hit him in the head.
Get out of here.
Fuck, that's fine. And he's able to get back in or not? No. There's one way to the right. Let's have a look. Can this guy here? Yeah. There we go.
Get ready for the fight.
Turn it to up front and actually go straight through him. Oh, tank up close.
Loading cheese shell.
That's a cheat. Always HE loaded whenever you come into this. I was going to say, is only back. Oh, the backwards turn in AA. Never mind. Okay, that's fine. AP. I haven't played this game. Oh no, it's BMT.
Good job. You survived another enemy attack wave. HQ grants you additional resources. Use them wisely and prepare for the next enemy attack wave.
Hopefully, we can pen this. There you go, it's one of the two. But there is a martyr though. Let's see if we can actually pen this. Oh no, they won't. Okay, it's a martyr then. The martyr's behind it, there is. They are martyr down. Let's move to the left side. Check on the Pershing. Pershing is operational. Let's grab the crew.
Yes, sir.
Get them in the Pershing. Grab these guys.
Yes, sir.
No DP shell. Enemy is on the way.
Got it, sir.
Follow
hey, pal.
Pour it out.
Keep moving.
Already on that, sir.
They've got us zeroed in.
Okay,
yes,
let's get these guys over here as well.
Excellent job. You've repaired and recovered the special tank lost during an attack on our ally convoy. Now use it to defend your position.
Okay, let's get this guy back to base. Get him back there quick as well. We'll stick him here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get this Sherman to sit on this road. Get this defending
got
out
it,
right
sir.
Now. This guy's on repairing.
It,
he's on repairing. I'm gonna get them guys in there as well. And let's get
yes,
these guys
sir.
Out. And
yes,
these guys. We get these guys to sit. Just get them to sit around here. There. Yeah. That's kind of the best spot there. Okay, let's. Why is this guy
yes,
not turn? You not got a pack in you? You have not. Have you got a pack inside? You ever pack it? And then let's just quickly repair this guy then.
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
Get some guys in that building to defend. And then we'll send the rest of the squad back.
Got it, sir.
Well, actually, no, we're going to sit behind this log. And you look forwards, and you are going to shoot some things.
Loading cheese shell! Enemy is on the right!
Air
is
complete!
Straight ahead!
Pour it on him!
Can we hit him? One.
Target's in the open!
Oh, straight past him. Oh, we got tank front. Let's get back to base and use this Wolverine.
Major, stronger enemy forces than expected have been spotted.
Very suspicious.
Can we hit that? Okay, it's down now. That's not. Okay, it's not. Every tank we seem to fucking repair, it seems
yes,
to
sir.
Get stuck again. We're starting to move these tanks out.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I don't need to lose anyone now. Let's get everyone back and everyone defended. Get some sandbags built there. Get these guys back. He's gonna turn out some bad so we can just go here. Okay, at least I should be able to defend now. We are gonna be surrounded. Okay, come on, come back. Go. Get back ASAP. Hopefully none of them get shot. I forgot this truck is still here. Why are you no move? Okay, if you don't wanna move then fuck you.
Get ready for a fight!
Oh fuck, shame we got took out. Let's take, get back, quick. These guys, I don't know somewhere they stood there, but okay. We get him to hold there. What we got now? We got this going on. The tank's still firing us. Come on, I'll hit him. Oh, there is a tank in the way. Tank far left though. Far left actually. Hopefully we can hit this Marder. This mission is much of a defense mission and I'm sure you guys don't really want to see defense missions. Not far enough.
Good job. You survived another enemy attack wave. HQ grants you additional resources. Use them wisely and prepare for the next enemy attack wave.
Okay, now that doesn't sound too amazing, or, well, too good even. So let's use these points to bring in some bigger stuff. So Super Persian would be nice. Hellcat would be nice, but then again, I wouldn't mind a Jumbo. Oh shit, who just got hit there?
Reinforcements have arrived.
Direct fire! Move out! Keep low!
Come on, he's not fucking dead yet, bro. Is that stuck? Here's a stuck. Okay, it's not Tiger yet. I'm not sure if Tiger's gonna end up coming.
Guys, ready for medic.
Fire! Enemy, enemy, this guy way back here. Hamilton.
Enemies on the right.
Let's see if this guy will pair the tank. Here he will. Okay, so now we got the Super Persian, which is really good. We'll stick him on the far right. Wolverine will stick you on the right as we go down the left. And Jumbo will stick you right in the middle here. Okay, this side here. We need to get these guys somewhere.
Yes, sir.
You can each have a sandbag each.
Got it, sir.
And then this thing can sit over. It can sit there. Oh, actually, no, it can sit here. All the way here. This guy still sat in his truck. There is.
Yes, sir.
Let's get him to help this guy over here. Them shoot that far.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's get these two guys back. We're gonna need them. Need every man we can get.
Got it, sir.
Got it, sir.
These guys, we can spread them out a bit. So we put one here.
Yes, sir.
Stick one on the side. We'll stick a few guys here.
Got it, sir.
From what I actually know, stick them all there. Fuck it. From what I know, I don't think any infantry as such, like proper big groups of infantry. From what I'm trying to do though, is I'm trying to spread out units to defend this position. So we've got 2 more minutes. More result, well, till more units come. We need to kill this guy over here. Oh, fucking guy's sat right here.
Yes, sir.
There you go. Anything we can get? Ooh. Why am I taking one of these tanks? That's operational. That's operational. Is that Panzer? That's not one I want. Fuck it, these guys are getting in. Oh shit, they're repairing tanks. I didn't know they were fucking repairing them. Fuck. Okay, Pershing. Pershing's what we need, to be honest. He was just getting in that tank. Holy shit. Okay, we can need to make sure that he doesn't do anything. Let's get this tank back and repair it.
Got it, sir.
Enemy is straight ahead.
And I'm going to bring this Pershing back now. Hopefully reverse. Not he's gonna turn around. Okay.
Fire! Direct fire!
Fire! You need to repair. Right. You are repaired.
Sir.
Jump in. So we have literally got nothing to do right now. So oh no, there is a tank.
I'll
find it that.
Suspicious.
That was cheeky.
It's ready for action.
Oh, that was a nice shot. Repair that. Pershing, get into position.
Fire!
I mean, it's true for the tank, but I did not kill it for some reason. Okay. That hit that tank dead on. Let's hit the tank. Okay, Lux is dead. This Panzer IV seems to want to use this fucking tank as a shield.
Good job. You survived another enemy attack wave. HQ grants you additional resources. Use them wisely and prepare for the next enemy attack wave.
Okay. Well, that worked pretty well. So we got infantry on the left and we got two tanks on the right. There just seems to be a lot of armor.
Got it, sir.
Doesn't seem anything too serious right now.
Let him have it.
Nice repair. I've got any spec through.
Got it, sir.
There is tank cream in here.
Repairs complete. Fire at infantry.
Enemy is ahead.
Enemy is straight ahead.
There was a tank on the left. Holy shit.
Enemy is on the right.
Oh, you got it. Nice.
Get ready for the fight.
Okay, so we have enough. Oh, there was a tank still. Hit him. Let's have a look. Oh, no, we're into Pershing got him. That was a nice shot. Probably don't need that much crew on the tank, but whatevs.
On my way.
Actually no, we can get somebody who goes off. And we can send these guys to go grab another tank.
Yes, sir.
So what tank can we grab now? Grab that. Can we grab a Panzer IV? I want a Panzer IV. Panzer IV wouldn't be too bad. Or Marder. Grab that Marder there if we wanted to. Don't go too far up. Yeah, we can't grab any of these, but I'd definitely grab its Marder, but anything else? Another N. Really, we can't grab any of these? There is one back here. That's Marder. Okay, these guys are gonna go on a little run then. And we will see what happens. We got three more waves to do. until you do pass this. And I don't know if the mission ends or if you have to do something else. I hope we have to do something else, because then it makes something interesting. But if you're not already bored by now, then yeah. But I'm pretty sure it's going to be something at the end. He's dead. Oh no, he got killed. Oh, the fucking. Let's get this guy somewhere quickly. Let's go get some there. Oh shit.
Alarm! Reports are coming that heavy enemy units are approaching.
Okay, that tank's tracked. Got more Panzer IVs. And Marders. That Marder should be dead. Okay, now I need to hit both sides. That did hit that tank here. We got another. Yeah, it's just Panzer IVs coming at us. That was a bad shot. That went straight through it. Panzer IIIM incoming. If it's Panzer, yeah, there you go. See if we can hit this Panzer IIIM. Oh, we took out a fucking Wolverine. Can we repair that, I think? Damn. Okay. We'll buy a Hellcat. We'll bring a Hellcat in. Any AT guns we can bring in. It's not really worth it, to be honest. We'll take this guy out. Please don't.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Okay, Hellcat is now here. The Hellcat will take over the place of the Wolverine. And the Hellcat is a really good tank as well. I'll say it's going to be one of my favorite tanks in War Thunder here, right now. I would say. 20 seconds till we get more supplies. We have a Stuart. Pardon me. On our left side that needs repairing. Didn't realize that was down. There is a tank front. That's a Marder.
Good job. You survived another enemy attack wave. HQ grants you additional resources. Use them wisely and prepare for the next enemy attack wave.
There is a Grilly. That's really not good. Can we hit that guy? Okay, Pershing, it's now your turn. This is where infantry are gonna die if we don't get this thing up here. Out. Face out. Oh, tank left. Should be down. That Panzer III is going straight through that building. He's dead now. We got fast moving Vix behind. Okay, let's bring this Pershing back.
Why don't expect it?
Load AT shell! Hey, boys. Yeah, I go down as well.
Fired infantry! Enemy is
straight ahead! There is. What's going on with my mouse? Holy shit. That's the problem with having two monitors. Yeah, we'll just leave Pershing there. It'll be fine. We have enough tanks now. We'll see Pershing right here. Can we get anyone into anything? Oh, there we are. 104H. Perfect. It's only one guy, but we can get him to repair.
Got it, sir.
You can get in and you can get him. And also another guy there. Were you repairing that? Yeah, you were repairing that.
Aim is in the reach zone.
No DP shell!
Apparently the tank turret is fucked, but can the tank still drive? Yeah, it can. So we're taking back here and then we'll repair him. Get back in the tank. 20 seconds till the next wave. It's a very long and enduring mission. At least I did say in the start of these episodes, let's face, that the episodes will be about an hour long each time. Like, yeah, they're not very exciting. Yeah, they do show you how to do the mission and what to do, but they are very long. And some people like long videos, some people like short videos. If it's entertaining, then people love long videos. But I don't know if you guys enjoy watching my videos that are an hour long. It would surely take me about 2-3 hours to render and upload. And this will, I'd have to do this one in the week when I'm at college. I'll start rendering in the morning, then upload it after college. But that's not too bad. Okay. Next wave is incoming right now. Actually, I'm going to see if I can take the time to quickly get this guy back to about here. Just to this point underneath. Where these guys are. Okay, he's starting pretty good now.
Yes, sir.
You can get back in the tank, and you can get back in that tank. Oh no, don't get in the tank. Don't matter. I didn't realize that was a squad.
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so we now have hostile tanks incoming. That'd be interesting. So you can grab that Panzer IV if we decide to. Is that Panzer IV repaired yet? I think it's still being repaired, yeah. We have a Panzer III, don't we? Yeah. I might send the. I can grab another tank.
Ready for action.
Yeah. Grab another jumbo. Grab another Wolverine as well, why not? So this tank is now ready for action. We'll stick it on the far right. So there you go there, and we...
Reinforcements have arrived.
What is this? Panzer IVs? Yep.
Get back out there.
Can I hit you? No, but I can hit this guy if I shoot through the wall. There you go. I love that AP penetrates brick walls. We've got another jumbo now, we'll stick it together on the left side. The turret is not very helpful on this turret, as I figured.
Got it, sir.
Can we grab that? We can grab that Panzer IV. We'll send another guy over with him. This guy's basically just like an MG turret, it doesn't seem to do anything, but we have a lot of tanks that do need repairing right now.
Nobody told us about it.
Even that Panzer IV needs repairing already. There's a tank right here, Ernest car there. Where's this Panzer IV? Oh, okay, it's Panzer IV on the left side, okay. I don't know, is it? It's tracked there, so I need to repair it right where it is. Not the best thing, but I'm sure why not. What the fuck is he doing? It's Panzer IV H with a machine gun on top. Well, I know just a thing for you. Oh, Hetzes. Let's put APCR on now. penetrate through the Panzer IV and the other one, but also the Hetzers need APCR because of how heavy armored they are.
Yes, sir.
Did it say come on? It did. What dicks?
Yes, sir.
Inside the building. Holy shit. I didn't expect them to take out the fucking tank.
Good job. You survived another enemy attack wave. HQ grants you additional resources. Use them wisely and prepare for the next enemy attack wave.
Obviously someone kind of wanted me. I'm going to quickly just have a look at TeamSpeak and I will see who it is. But I'm going to have to message them to on because I should have reset my name to record. Let's quickly have a look. Just English, man. Okay, I'm going to quickly turn on recording, and, yeah. Okay. He will message me back. I need to quickly open that tab as well. There you go. That was on my second monitor, so you can't exactly see it. Folks, we have for that. Okay, where's the tank? There it is. I hit him. Please, I'm not gonna hit him. Oof. There's a reverse from there, item, aren't we? Item, definitely. We have more panzers. Where's the tigers? I'm really surprised there's no tigers. There's a Hetz on the right, though. And it's just one of my friends by going through that building. I got to go. Okay, anything that needs repairing? It's just this Panzer on the left.
Fire and infantry.
I suppose it's not done repairing yet. Oh, it just needs repair. Oh, it needs everything repaired. Great. Anything else able to repair? Can't exactly look in the inventory, can I? Right, I can. There's no more repair kits. So the last wave will be, oh this should be the last wave actually saying that. That Panzer right there, if we got anything on that line of sight. Yeah, I've got this, but I don't know if we can hit it. No, I think it's missing, I think it needs repairs to be honest.
Aim is in the reach zone.
You have lost your thing. I do not like the fact that you lost your thing, so I'm going to build you a sandbag right behind it. Have you enough for... We have more for Wolverines, yay. We have a Wolverine here as well, we'll stick one like here as well.
Fire!
And we have enough for a Sherman. It's literally tank galore when it comes to this map. Okay, this thing should be repaired. No? Yes? No?
Reinforcements have arrived.
Okay, we have a Wolverine. We'll sit this guy on the right. And we'll spread the Pershing now a bit more. And we have a Sherman. We'll sit a Sherman on the left. A Sherman can sit here. We need repairing. Anything else? No, we look fine. Yeah, this is literally tank galore. I could not put out any easier. It's tank galore. I'm guessing now there is a tank right there. Do I have a slight sight on it at all? Oh, it's dead now. Jesus. Panzer IV and their supreme power of Germany. Seems legit, don't it? Hetzers. Do I have a shot on it? I don't have a shot on this one, but I have a shot on this one.
Get ready for a fight.
I think either need, it seems to be in the wrong place, or it's just not in the right one. I hit the top of the turret on that. It should be dead in a second. Okay, we now have another tank in action. Where's he go at the back?
There got it, sir.
Get him.
Loading key shell.
See, I'm acting a crew of five. I've only got three people in there, but fuck it. It's fine.
Yes, sir.
none of the tanks need repairing right now. There's only one tank at the moment. And it's a thug. And two thugs. What is this over here? Oh, I have Panzer IV. There seems to be a lot of Panzer IVs. I'm not too sure how many Panzer IVs were made in the World War. If I remember correctly from someone telling me, I think it was over 15,000. But I could be wrong. I just shot that guy straight off the fucking tank. That was stuck to the left. What's that to the right? Stuck to the right. And he's taking out the fucking one tank that they don't want to take out. Wait, they've taken out everything as well. Oh my god, they're taking out everything.
Yes, sir.
That's not a barrel. Blow his engine up. That's fine. We have more tanks over here. Shit, I think there may be someone blocking me.
Good job. You survived another enemy attack wave. HQ grants you additional resources. Use them wisely and prepare for the next enemy attack wave.
Okay. So we are now on the final one, I believe. Holy shit. That's a shame, no thanks. We could get more. Fuck, we're just gonna get as many tanks as we can. We're losing tanks left, right, center. You need to repair, you need to repair. And you need to repair, where are you? I'm already saying you need to repair.
Reinforcements have arrived.
I didn't think you were alive, but now you're dead. And you should be dead in a few seconds. Oh no. Stug frontal armor, OP. What the fuck did I just shoot? Is there anything I can pen now? Over there? I mean, it's true for the fucking. Is that wall still standing there? Oh my god, it is. Bounce. See, the Hetz is more sloped than the fucking Stug, and the Stug's harder to kill. If I kill this guy. Oh my, Shermans, why? Hurry up. Okay, that stuff should be dead now. And I just hit his guy front on. And he did not die. That is disappointing. Okay. AI, just do it for me, please. Apparently every time I do it, it fucking fails. Let's get another tank over here. We'll get him there. And we'll get Stuart. Let's get Stuart and send him right up north here. And see what happens. We'll defend this position for 5 minutes from now, basically. And this could be interesting. Don't know how it's gonna work out, but yeah. Whew. It's turning very.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Well, it's only 7 and it's actually pitch black outside.
Quite unexpected, sir.
But that's UK.
Got it, sir.
When it comes to winter. And who have we got in here? 5? 3. You only have 3, I think, yeah.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna stick you in there, and also I'm gonna stick
yes, sir.
You in there. They're not tank crew, so they won't be max performance, but I'm gonna stick this guy and send them right up north. I completely miss that.
Get ready for the
there is tanks moving down here, I can hear them. Something right here. We have tanks that are empty. What tanks here? Oh, that's not a tank, is it?
Yes, sir.
Still a Panzer IV. What's to the right? Hetzel. Come on, fire. Why do you just want to move forwards?
No DP shell!
Pretty sad. Let's have a look what this guy's gonna find. Finds a lot.
Find something, you know, and it's your Laden! Oh! Enemy is straight ahead!
Yeah, well.
Got it, sir.
I could have gone a lot better. Heavier armor stug, stug G's, great. Is that? Oh, Panthers, okay, that's bad. Wolverine, you are definitely needed right now. But still not dead. Okay, Panther is down. Now is that?
Yes, sir.
Can we get in that? Oh yes, we can. Okay, I'm definitely getting the guy there.
Brace yourself. The enemy is throwing their best units at us in their final push.
Got it, sir.
No, I'm taking a fucking Panther. Hesses? Hesses don't seem like final units. Stugs, Luxes. Oh, fuck it.
Yes, sir.
Got it, sir.
Loading.
Yes, sir.
Holy shit, I need to get into this trench. Or this riverbed. Are they got tigers yet or not? I don't know if tigers even come at this stage. I thought they would do, but apparently not. And another panther. Completely missed it. Yeah, because they're in the Panthers, wouldn't you expect the Tigers? Oh yes, figure your ass. And that bounced the fucking floor. That Panther is actually fine. Can't get it though. I was pushing the right side. This one is fine about his left. And you are missing a right track. And you are dead. What's up here? Oh, Storm Tiger, okay. As soon as the track's fixed, we're heading up there. Saying actually no, I was setting this up there. Be fine. There's two Storm Tigers up here, fuck. Oh, and also a assault. But here it is. Alright, okay, never mind. I thought it was something completely different. If that Storm Tiger gets down here, we're fucked. How's the track damage? Oh my. Get back in the tank now. Oh, it wasn't you, fuck's sake. Panzer 4. We can't get that. Let them Storm Tigers get down here.
Yes, sir.
On my way.
Fucking Panzer Force is running it. Oh, we killed the Storm Tiger. Heavy rocket artillery.
Fire off mine commando.
Yeah, it won't be too good if we have one of them.
Enemy attack waves are over. To ensure victory, eliminate the majority of enemy forces that are still on the battlefield.
Yeah, so all we gotta do now is kill the rest of the enemy.
Another one down.
Kill those guys. Holy shit, we're getting bombarded. Get Sherman, Wolverine, Stug. Not Stug, Stuart. Let's just send everything out, fuck it.
Got yes, it, sir. Fire!
Guys, let's move along! Enemy
on the left! Reinforcements have arrived.
Enemy is ahead. Yeah, everyone's running towards that position now. And then this three is running there as well.
Shell.
If America did this, like all the time, just rushed everything they had towards the enemy, we'd probably win the battle. But yeah, you can't win anything. You're not repairable. You're not repairable. You're not. You're not. You're not. You're not. You're not. I'm just checking to see if there's actually anything that we could have took. Yeah, that thing still. Well, there we go. We've now completed the mission, finally, just under an hour.
Great job. You've made Uncle Sam proud.
Anyway, guys, thank you for watching me play Men of War Assault Squad 2. This game was enjoyable to play, and I will be doing a mission 4 soon. Sorry it was 3 weeks ago the last video I posted, but I've been busy doing stuff. But yeah, anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
I think about all the time, think you may need what? All of mine. Hate to say, you know the love is blind. I'm about to see, I close my eyes, they can't see you.